You sit here and tell me that nobody wants you, but I don't understand where you're coming from. I don't see where I became nobody. I mean, in my eyes, I'm somebody. In my eyes, I'm somebody important, and my opinion matters. But I am pretty stupid. But I'm definitely not nobody. So when you tell me nobody wants you, that hurts.